So at this point in the show, we're going to do our traditional splits. The guys and girls section should give it up for the Wacka Ladies.